70% of them are preventable. Anybody have a good word? Like, what's a good way to say preventable? What's the definition of preventable? The ability to prevent, right? Reverse the words a little bit. Yeah, it's the ability to prevent. Meaning they're absolutely preventable. But not something you're getting bit, not getting an infection. You're not getting a poke over the head. It's something that we're doing every single day slowly to ourselves.